This morning in the kitchen, we're excited to welcome Chef Carmello Correnti from Federal Taphouse and Kitchen. He is here because he's taking part in a wonderful event this Saturday, The Rescue.
Yeah, the Providence Animal Rescue League. We're happy to be part of their fundraiser. Mm-hmm. We're going to be being part of their cooking competition.
Yeah.
And we're going to be doing some barbacoa steak tacos.
That's what we're making here in our kitchen. This is what will be served at the rescue?
This is what we're putting out. Yeah.
Okay.
I think there's 12 other restaurants that are going to be competing along with us, so we have some competition.
So much food and drink, for sure. First of all, what is barbacoa?
Barbacoa is a braised beef. It's pretty simple to do. You can do it in a crock pot.
Mm-hmm.
It's great for large parties. You can add, it's in the pot, you're done, you go interact.
I like crock pot cooking.
You can build real quick.
All right, let's go over the ingredients that we need for these tacos.
So we have the steak. Today, we didn't do it in the crock pot. We're going to slow braise it in the pan here to get that in. We have a salsa verde with a little bit of jalapenos in there.
Mm-hmm.
We have queso fresco, and we make our own roasted corn and tomato cilantro salsa.
And what went into this? Obviously,
guacamole.
Corn, tomato, cilantro,
corn,
little
tomato,
onion.
Cilantro, garlic, pimentos, a little bit of lime juice.
Delicious.
Yeah.
And then some guacamole to go on top?
And then guacamole. You can use house-made, you can make your own, or you can buy a store-bought. Keep it simple.
Love it. And then your choice of tortillas today?
You can do corn or flour. So we're doing flour, corn. You can do it as gluten-free. So.
Will you warm them first?
We will grill them on the grill. Yeah, give them nice.
What I like.
Nice smoky flavor.
Delicious. And who doesn't love tacos, right? It's a perfect day to make them. You can go outside and do a little grilling, or do this in the kitchen too. Make them with your whole family. You can get the recipe online, and we're gonna get things started in just a bit.
Welcome back to the Rhode Show, everybody. Chef Carmello is here. Federal Taphouse and Kitchen is the place. We also have Connie from the Providence Animal Rescue League, who we're going to talk to in just a second. But first, Carmello, what are you going to do for us right now?
Right now, we're going to start braising the steak.
Okay.
So it gives it a little bit of time to get tender.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to start adding the garlic. Get that toasted
up
fast. You also
have a little oil in the pan already.
Get a little bit of vegetable oil in the pan.
Right.
Non-flavoring, so it doesn't,
take away
the flavor. Correct. And we're just going to add the steak.
And this probably won't take too long because it really is chopped up, right?
This won't take long. Now at home, like I said, you can put it in a crock pot, let it braise for a few hours, and pull it. While that's cooking, you're with your family having margaritas and friends outside on the deck.
Right. I hear people say they don't want to use a crock pot. They're afraid of a crock pot. A crock pot is a wonderful thing.
Absolutely.
It makes life so much easier for whenever you're cooking something, go to work in the morning, put something in, come home, and it's ready to go.
Yep.
Now, we're going to turn our attention to you. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. There is a big event. Providence Animal Rescue League, we do work with you folks all the time. Rescue a pet. You bring in some great animals to us all the time. And it takes a lot of money. It takes money to save these pets. And you have a great event coming up on Saturday night.
We do. We're very excited that we get to work with you guys again. We're excited that you're coming to the event as well. And it does take a lot of funding to do what we do. We focus very heavily on community programs and helping community animals, and that takes a lot of funding. So the rescue is this Saturday, April 23rd. And it is a cooking competition, a culinary competition. With we have 12 restaurants.
Mm-hmm.
We have 11 aside of Federal Tap House and Grill.
Right.
And this raises funds to help the shelter.
And it's for anyone who hasn't been before. It is at the Pawtucket Armory.
Yes.
Which a lot of people will drive by over near Tolman High School in Pawtucket. You drive by, you look at this big building. Many people haven't been in. It is beautiful inside. It's huge inside.
Gorgeous inside. And they have beautiful wood floors. And we work with a great production company, JDI Productions, that does all of our uplighting. So
right.
It gives it a really great look inside. It's a really fun, we kind of make it a swanky kind of an event.
It's a fun night. You also, tell us about the auction items you have.
Oh, we have some great auction items this year. Our live auction, we have a one-week stay at a private residence in Arizona in the Dove Mountains.
Nice.
And it comes with airfare.
That's great.
What a great thing. We have some great Red Sox tickets that we're going to be pairing together to auction off. We have some really great silent auctions as well. We have a scuba package. We also have some great beer packages as well.
It really is. It's a great event. If you are a someone who loves animals and really wants to reach out and help the animals in a certain way or a special way and make sure that your money's going to a great cause, this is the way to do it. We're going to post all the information on our website as well. We're going to start cooking, talk about the restaurant, talk about the event again. Back to you. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Chef Carmello is here. Federal Taphouse and Kitchen is the place. We've got
Barbacoa
Barbacoa steak tacos is what we're making. Now, you know, I looked at that this morning. And I've never heard of it before.
It's a Mexican
term. I thought
it was
barbecue. Yeah, I really did.
It is. It's a Mexican term for barbecue.
Oh, it is.
Open, okay. Over an open flame.
All right. But
we've kind of transitioned that into making it easier.
Mm-hmm.
So instead of doing it over an open flame, you can do it over a griddle, of course. You can do it as we're doing it in a slow cooker.
Sure.
So because you want to do masses for a group of people.
Right.
Right now, we did it in a pan, slow braising it. It's just a simmer for about 20 minutes now. The meat should be nice and tender.
That's what I was going to say. Is that the reason? Is that how you get the meat tender? I know if you put it in a crock pot or something like that, it really will fall apart by the time you're done.
So when we started, we had the meat tenderizing in a salsa verde with a little bit of jalapeno, a little bit of adobo, chipotle.
Right.
Those acids will help break down the muscular body of the meat as well.
Sure.
And it'll turn it tender.
Okay, you also didn't have to have this in the pan for very long. The pieces were chopped
up. No, a few minutes.
Pretty fine. A couple of minutes in the pan.
Absolutely.
Tell everybody again what you put on this, because the smell from this is great.
So we have garlic, cilantro, a little chili powder, adobo, parsley, lime juice, and shallots.
Really nice.
That was our mix.
Really, really nice.
Kind of make like a pesto.
Sure.
And mix
it
all in.
All right, so what do you want to do right now?
So right now I'm going to have you take a little bit of that oil, brush the skillet a little bit, and we're going to grill these taco shells.
Okay. Put this on.
We'll just take a couple of these. It might smoke up a little bit.
You know, I'm just going to reach. I don't mean to reach in front of you. I'm just going to reach over here.
That's
put this. Put this fan on.
You're smoking.
Put that
fan
on.
Put a little bit more right there. We'll put two of these tacos together.
Okay.
That's plenty.
Good. Okay.
This would just help give it a little smoky flavor.
All right.
If you do it on your wood grill at home, pay close attention to it because they will burn.
Because
really
they'll burn pretty quick because they're very thin.
And
as
you'll
well.
See, you'll start to see a little bit of smoke and they'll puff up a little bit.
Oh, and that adds great flavor to it too when you see the lines
absolutely.
On it from the grill.
So you can take those off, put them right there.
Okay.
You can take the other one, put it right over there, and we'll stop building.
Okay. Got it.
So we'll start with the steak.
Mm-hmm.
Just put a little bit of steak on each one.
Just so everybody knows, too, you folks at Federal Tap House and Kitchen are taking part in the Providence Animal Rescue League event that's going to happen Saturday night at the Armory in Pawtucket. It's a great event. If you love animals, if you have animals at home, you want to do something special for animals and also have a great time yourself, this is the event to be part of.
Absolutely. And we're trying to highlight the tacos because we do a great Taco Tuesday at the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
And we have many different kinds. So we like to try to highlight what we actually do at the restaurant. With Providence Animal Rescue League, we're very happy to be a part of that.
Sure.
Community is important.
It really is, and everybody at the Providence Animal Rescue League, we have a personal relationship with them, but they work so hard to make sure these animals, while they're in their care, get the right care.
Right.
And they also want to make sure that they get to a family who's really going to love them and take care of them, and that costs money, too.
Right.
So.
And who doesn't love animals?
And who doesn't love animals? We love animals.
So I put on some queso fresco,
some roasted corn salsa,
guacamole.
Looks spectacular.
And we're going to finish it with a little bit of cilantro crema, which we use a sour cream, thin it out with a little lime juice, a little cilantro, and there you have it.
And you got it.
And that's it.
Take a look at this. That really cooked up pretty simple, pretty easy. You're putting I'll make tacos at home. You're putting mine to shame. This is
excellent.
Great.
Thank you.
Tell everyone else about where you guys are located, where the restaurant is, and what else you folks have going on, too.
We're located at 279 Atwells Ave in Providence on Federal Hill.
Okay.
We're open 7 days a week. Lunch and dinner for Friday, Saturday, and Sundays. We do, Taco Tuesdays. Mm-hmm. And we do Bingo Nights on Thursdays. We have over 21 beers on tap and over 100 beers total with a great craft beer and cocktail selection.
Oh, my God. That tastes so good.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.
And what you can do at home, you can interact. Everyone can build their own.
Right.
That's what's great about it.
It is. It's a fun way to do it. Now, when you're cooking for an event like this, is it always fun to get the reaction of the people who may not have come to your restaurant? Because if you go to the event, everybody gets to sample a lot of great restaurants and a lot of great food.
Well, for us, it's an opportunity to meet new people.
Mm-hmm.
And for them to know who we are and what we're about.
Right.
So we're pleased to have that.
Well, it's a great event, and I will
be
there. Michaela and I will be there on Saturday night along with Brendan. Brendan's going to be judging a lot of this stuff, too, so he's the judge you got to kind of suck
up
to.
All right, I will.
All right, so nice having you here today. If you want this recipe or more information about the big event called The Rescue for the Providence Animal Rescue League, head on over to our website, roadshow.com.